আমি মেলা বাজার আইছোন কিয়া ভাল পোয়া কারণে আইছোন জলকিয়া লৈ আনিছোন হালদিয়া লৈ আনিছোন কুমুরা লৈ আনিছোন আমি
Money, the word that changes everything, our economy, our lifestyle. But what if money was not in control? What if goods were not bought but exchanged? What if markets were based on harmony and not profit? Well, the documentary Crossroads is about such a journey in JonBeel Mela where the age-old barter system is still practiced. Kilometers to the north of Jagi Road is JonBeel, a wetland. According to folklore, the Gova King once saw the reflection of the moon in the pond. In Tiwa language, the moon is Sonai and pond is Pil. It is believed that Sonai Pil later changed to JonBeel. The Assamese word Jon means the moon and the word Bil means wetland. It is near the banks of this JonBeel that the historic JonBeel Mela, which has continued for centuries, is organized every year on the first Thursday following Magh Bihu. Tiwa, Karbi, Khasi, Jayantia, Garo tribes, addressed as Mama Mami, come down from the hills to JonBeel and build temporary shelters to carry out the bartering from the next day. The Gova King along with his royal court arrives at JonBeel for a community feast which marks the start of this historic fair.
মানে অসমত অকল JonBeel মেলাতে আছে যত মানে বার্টার সিস্টেমটো এতিয়া চলি আছে বুৰ বেলেক বেলেক ঠাইৰ পৰা টাইপছবোৰ আহে সো হিহতৰ বস্তুবোৰৰ লগত বস্তুবোৰ এক্সচেঞ্জ কৰা যায় ইমান বেছি নাজানো এণ্ড মই তেলেকে গৈও পোৱা নাই বাট যাব ইচ্ছা আছে
বার্টার সিস্টেম एंड सम टाइम से चला आ रहा है जब करेंसी नहीं था तो लोग बार्टर सिस्टम के थ्रू ही अपना गुड्स एक्सचेंज करते थे न्यूज़पेपर के थ्रू पता चला लोकल पीपल से पता चला कि हाँ भैया अभी बार्टर सिस्टम होता है और वहाँ पर यही लोग अपना गुड एक्सचेंज करते हैं
The next day, people from far and near visit the mela ground since dawn for bartering goods. The Tiwas from the plains perform Nuan Puja with fish from the JonBeel and Gas Tenga exchanged with the Tiwas from the hills. Those from the hills exchange ginger, turmeric and take back hando, sira, pitha, fish to celebrate Bihu and also perform Nuan Puja there. Community fishing in the JonBeel and cockfight as per tradition are the highlights of the day. The deals being made, goods exchanged, a joyous atmosphere that the people enjoy with soup, rice beer and folk songs. The royal court of the Gova King is held at the mela grounds on the third day. 14 other kings from Middle Assam also take part in it. Customary tax is collected from the shopkeepers on behalf of the Gova King. Songs and dances are an integral part of the mela. The tribes from the hills start leaving for their villages to prepare for Bihu celebrations back home. Dating back to centuries, this mela speaks about the close ties existing between the ancient Gova, Timoria and Jayantia kingdoms.
জোনবিল মেলাখনত কিন্তু আজিও সেই অতীতৰ নিয়মেৰেই আজিও মানে তোমাৰ বেহা বাণিজ্য চলি আছে গতিকে এইটোৰ বিষয়ে যদি আমাৰ অসমৰ বাহিৰত থকা মানুহখিনিও যাতে আহক তেওঁলোকে চাওক যে এতিয়া অতীজৰ পৰা অতি শ বছৰ ধৰি চলি অহা আদিম প্ৰথাটো আজি কেনেদৰে তেওঁলোকে এই থলুৱা জনজাতিসমূহে তেওঁলোকে জীয়াই ৰাখিছে গতিকে এইটো এটা খুব ভাল সমন্বয় মই অকল এইটো যে অকল কেৱল যে পৰ্যটকৰ ফালৰ পৰাই নহয় এইটো আমাৰ জাতীয় সমন্বয়ৰ ক্ষেত্ৰতো ওতঃপ্ৰোতভাৱে ইয়াৰ বৈশিষ্ট্যতা আছে
The JonBeel Mela now receives wide coverage in the press and media. Teams from Doordarshan, National Geographic have come to shoot in the mela. Talks are also underway with UNESCO for the mela to be declared a World Heritage Site. The mela has its share of problems, the prime one being the lack of proper land for organizing the mela. The JonBeel too is dying out and its habitat has undergone drastic changes. The mela site has become a breeding ground of commercial shops and circus company. Sometimes it is difficult to understand whether these shops will draw the curtains on the uniqueness of JonBeel Mela or make it accessible to a larger crowd. Roaming around in the JonBeel Mela, one can find oneself standing at the crossroads of the old and the new.